CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 2.2, given a scenario, set up and install common peripheral devices to a laptop or PC. Installation types. Our first installation type for peripheral devices is plug and play. Plug and play refers to an installation type that allows a peripheral device to be easily connected or installed without the need for complex configuration, setup processes, or software installation. It allows for seamless integration and immediate functionality, reducing the need for an average user to be technically proficient. There is a downside though. With a plug-and-play installation, you will only have access to basic peripheral device features. The next installation type is a device driver. A device driver is a software program that facilitates communication between a computing device's operating system and a specific peripheral device. The device driver acts as a translator, allowing the operating system to understand and utilize the features and functions of our peripheral device. Installations requiring a device driver to be installed results in a slower overall installation process and requires the installer to be technically proficient. The upside is that you will be able to access a device's complete range of features. To help compare a plug-and-play installation to a manual driver installation, I have selected the mouse peripheral type. And before you ask, no, this is not a plug for the HP G160 gaming mouse. The graphic just fit the scenario and layout well. Okay, so let's start with the mouse on the left. It will have the ability to left-click, right-click, and scroll. These are features that can be found on most every mouse. So why would a peripheral device manufacturer or operating system developer want to make a user go through the process of locating and installing a custom device driver to get this mouse to work? Why not have a stripped-down version of a driver already loaded and available in the operating system? Voila, that is plug and play in a nutshell. Now the mouse on the right has a bunch of custom features and additional programmable buttons. Well, we cannot expect the operating system to be prepared with every possible feature for every device on the market. So a more specialized device, like the mouse on the right, will come with a device-specific driver that you would need to manually install on the operating system in order to unlock the bonus features. Without the custom device driver, you could still use the mouse, but only those most basic features of left-click, right-click, and scroll. The last installation type we will cover is IP-based installation. The IP stands for Internet Protocol, so IP-based installations take place across an internet network connection. This is perfect for setting up and configuring devices remotely. For the example on the screen, I have selected a wireless router. With this type of installation, the device is accessed using a web browser. Once connected, you will be presented with a web-based interface. Here you can interact with and configure the device in the same manner you interact with any website on the internet. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.